Council Bluffs is now home to a piece of art from a well-known sculptor. Funded by the Iowa West Foundation, Big Mo, created by Mark Di Suvero, is located on the riverfront at Tom Hanafan River's Edge Park. Standing at 75 feet, 8 inches, the all-steel sculpture is orange and is considered a tourist attraction for the area. Mark Di Suvero has abstract steel sculptures in 27 states, including the District of Columbia, as well as 8 other countries.